The flag is raised. Gates open, they're racing it. And Thunder Dragon began okay on the inside, but this Trinity Grace, as expected, went straight to the leader. Southern Dragon, symbol of courage, driving up now is OK Kid. Burkhan between those. Also on the march is Diamonds. He's trapped a bit wide at this stage, and Noah followed further back, Grand Choice, and then came behind those is Secret Agent, De Great Boss, and Thunder Dragon now drops out last of all, and Trinity Grace is chugging along at the halfway mark and leads the way by two lengths to Burkhan inside of Symbol of Courage. A further three lengths away was Diamonds, and Noah followed also being chivied along there, Southern Dragon, Grand Choice, and then came OK Kid, Secret Agent, De Great Boss, and Last Thunder Dragon. 400 metres left to go. Leader's the one to gun down. He travels well, Trinity Grace. He's about two and a half, three lengths in front of Burkhan, which tries to knuckle down and is in pursuit of this leader, and further back to OK Kid, but he opens up now. Trinity Grace, OK Kid is storming home into second placing. It's Trinity Grace holding on. Has he got enough in hand? Here's the winning post. Yes, he wins again, Trinity Grace. He hangs on to score, and neck on the line to OK Kid, Southern Dragon, and then Thunder Dragon. They were followed by Grand Choice. Burkhan dropped away from Diamond's Symbol of Courage, and then came De Great Boss and Secret Agent. Two in a row for Trinity Grace under R. Newkman. And he sees it out. OK Kid was closing off very quickly at the end. Goes down, I'd say, a neck at the finish. Southern Dragon third, Thunder Dragon fourth after the running of race six. But Trinity Grace, 1,200 metres. If it was 1,250, he might have been nailed on the post, but not to be. He had enough in hand, Trinity Grace. Got away to a big lead halfway down the lane. He was out by five or six lengths at one stage, but OK Kid has absolutely thundered home into second placing. He was also coming off a last start win. And another last start winner, Southern Dragon, fills the placing. So they'll be your numbers after race six. But Trinity Grace goes all the way. That is now six wins from 39 starts. And that's its fourth win over the 1,200 metres. Trinity Grace, a seven-year-old chestnut gilding by Wanted out of Rajar Lane. Trained by S.Y. Lim for the GT Racing team, ridden by the apprentice R. Newkman. Got out to good odds as well. 35 for the win, 14 the place. Defeats number 7, OK Kid, who will... CK Core riding for Richard Lyons. And third is number 6, Southern Dragon, S.U. Lim for H.Y. Cheng. Fourth is the 11, Thunder Dragon, ridden by El D'Souza. Margins are half by three lengths by three quarters. And the race time is 1:10.1. 1:10.1 after the running of race 6. Those numbers confirmed. 1, 7, 6 and 11, and the race time 1:10.1.